So I'm entering from the outside using the left hand disarm, hitting high, low. I cuff really low here to rip him to the side. Place, my leg brings his leg forward, and I lean forward into this lock. If that's still working, I can also grab and rip back here.